cape.
I think I've got this one. You can't let a puzzle intimidate you. Handle this one, Professor. I did it, Professor.
A challenging puzzle, to be sure. No puzzle is without an answer.
Thank you.
Some puzzles must be met directly. I love the thrill of a good solution.
This. I knew I could do it.
A challenging puzzle, to be sure. A gentleman leaves no puzzle undone. Some puzzles must be met directly. No puzzle is without an answer.
This is right. That was it.
A challenging puzzle, to be sure. A gentleman leaves no puzzle undone. Thank you. Some puzzles must be met directly. No puzzle is without an answer.
I think I've got this one. You can't let a puzzle intimidate you.
Thank you.
Well, what do you think, Luke? Do you see anything yet?
No, nothing.
I'm still having a tough time buying all of this. It sounds like some scary bedtime story. Is this even possible?
Well, we'll soon find out.
And a poor little boy who predicts where the giant Spectre will appear. So what now? I mean, what if this thing never even shows up?
What on earth could that be?
It sounds like music.
It must be the flute!
Quickly, to the window!
What is that thing?
Can this be?
Spectre!
This is it! The world is ending!
Let's go!
No, please! You can't go out there!
Luke!
Where is that coming from?
Luke, listen. We must keep a clear head at times like this. Do you understand? We can only uncover the truth if we stay calm and remain rational. Do you think you can do that for me?
Thank you. Thank you.